Great.
But look at that. I mean, we just saw Valtteri Bottas lock up. Yep. Now we see.